This is Lynn from WisconsinGarden.net. I hope you enjoy our next episode. If you do, give me a thumbs up. If you've got comments or questions or tips, let me know at Lynn@WisconsinGarden.net. Bye for now. Hi, Lynn from WisconsinGarden.net. Today I'd like to talk a little bit about fertilizers, chemical versus organic. We're staying away from the chemical. We don't want any of that. We're going with organic, which means it's animal-based, or it's from composted garden waste that has sat for a couple of years.
Also worm castings.
Worm castings is another way. It's, again, it comes from an animal, which is a worm, and you can use it as a fertilizer. That's what we did last year and had great results. Today we met a woman named Mahala Rankin who has the Rankin family alpaca farm. They raise alpacas for their fur, and she spins it into yarn, but she also sells their manure. Now this has sat, she said, for 2 years outside. It does not smell. It smells just like soil, nothing else. It's rich. I'm going to put a handful of this in when I plant my plants. We'll see. You can use any kind of fertilizer, not any kind, but you can use chicken fertilizer, chicken manure, horse manure, cow manure. In Milwaukee, we use milorganite, which is human manure that has been pasteurized and made good for gardening. So it might be fun to have a trial garden, use different kinds on different plants and see what happens. You can also make a tea out of this for your plants. If they're already established, you can either sprinkle the actual manure around them, the composted manure, or you can put some in water, stir it up, let it sit for overnight, and then just water them like your household plants. Works great. The plants love it. We'll give it a try. Thanks, Mahala.
And what did she call this?
This is called Paca Poo. And we'll see how it does. I'm sure it'll be wonderful. Bye for now.